Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, Mr. Corby. Our topic for today is about actual wiring connections of 3 bulbs connected in parallel, controlled by 2 3-way switch in 2 different locations. Okay, let's start. The 3 bulbs, the bulbs 1, 2, and 3, the junction box, where the connections of wires are being done, the 2 3-way switch, and the circuit breaker. Take note, as you can see the 2 3-way switch, that is the back part of a 3-way switch. 0 for the common terminals, 1 and 3 for the traveler terminals, with small symbol of 3-way switch. Same with the 3-way switch at the right side. Okay, 0 for the common terminals, 1 and 3 for the traveler terminals, and a small symbol of 3-way switch. Next, the arrangement of conduits. Take note, the wire will pass through according to the arrangement of conduits. And now, let's proceed to the actual wiring connections. From CB, line 1 source, connected to line 1 load of bulb number 1, line 1 load of bulb number 2, and line 1 load of bulb number 3. Let's continue. Line 2 load of bulb number 1, line 2 load of bulb number 2, and line 2 load of bulb number 3 are connected going to common terminals of 3-way switch at the right side, the number 0. Next, the travelers, 1 connected to 1 of the 3-way switch at the left side, and 3 connected to number 3 of the same traveler at the left side. Next, the 0 or the common terminals of 3-way switch at the left side going to line 2 source. And we need to put a line to the wires coming out from the junction box. It represents that the 2 wires are connected with electrical tape. And that's it. That is the complete actual wiring connections of 3 bulbs connected in parallel and controlled by 2 3-way switch in 2 different locations. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Please click the subscribe button and God bless everyone.